Dean and I are walking through a corn maze here. It's kind of, what would you say?
It's kind of unusual because the corn is so much higher than you. And if you go into the corn, like Martin just did, you feel lost, very lost.
Very lost. You end up having no idea where you are.
And how to get back to our bicycles.
But we're having fun, nevertheless. Corn maze.